Dearly beloved, do you know why you won't quit? Do you know why you're not going to give up? Do you know why you're going to go through today and make it and be ready for even the following day? You know why? Because the Word of God says that you can and you will. The Word of God says in Colossians 1:11, strengthened with all might according to His glorious power, unto all patience and long suffering with joyfulness. That's why, dearly beloved, you're not going to give up, because you have been strengthened by His glorious power. Even when you feel weak, you are strong, because you have been strengthened by the power of Almighty God. You're no longer trusting in yourself. You're no longer putting your abilities before God's plan for your life. And you recognize that you can do nothing without the Lord. The Word of God said what? Strengthened with all might according to His glorious power. So that, dearly beloved, is saying the power that I have is emanating from God. So the weakness that I have is emanating from me. And when I'm walking in the power of God, then I'm walking with the same attitude of God. Amen? Glory be to God. Now, as the Word says, unto all patience and long-suffering along with joyfulness. So along with long-suffering, along with patience, come joyfulness. So no matter how difficult my life might be, no matter the suffering I might be going through, I will be able to handle it, and God will sustain me by His glorious power when I feel like giving up. It seems like something just want to bounce back in me every time I fall to the ground. I want to bounce back up for some reason. And that reason is right here, dearly beloved, because within you is the glorious power of God. And that's why you will rise up today. That's why you will rise up tomorrow. That's why you will rise up every day of your life, because of what God has done for you. And because what He has invested in you, dearly beloved, just as when you invest in maybe an IRA account, when you invest, there is an expectancy that that account will rise up and continue to rise up. And there are times it will go down when the economy isn't right and the stock market seems to go low. But somehow, dearly beloved, you trust and you believe, because that's why you invested your money in the first place, because you believe that it will grant you returns in the end. And dearly beloved, the Lord invested in you because He knows that you are going to bring a return to His investment. Amen? Glory be to God. The Lord bless you and keep you today is our prayer.